on a very superficial level, knowing about fashion hits a lot of women right where they breathe.
Right.
You know, right. Being able to talk about those things. I don't know how many times I've been out with women and just started talking about what I love to talk about.
Right.
You know, happens to be fashion.
Right.
You know, and more often than not, they just, you know, like, God, I just wish my boyfriend or my husband knew about this stuff, or could talk about this stuff. Or, you know, one girl recently, you know, sent me an email and a picture of herself and said, what size do you think I am?
Right.
And I nailed it.
Right.
And she said, God, I can't believe you know exactly what size I am and what my measurements are from a picture. I don't, and she was sort of turned on by the whole idea that I knew how to dress her.
Yeah.
You know?
It's demonstrating authority over her world.
Right.
Which is a powerful thing, because we've all seen women get ready and how much thought they put into, how much care they take into the shopping process, the getting ready process, the outfit process. And sure, you can walk in and you guys learn little lines to say, but you can really like nail, you know, if you know what kind of shoes they are, if you know like what season, you know, what line they're from, the fall, that fall to, you know what I mean? You can really like walk in there and like explode her world apart like no guy can. If you can tell her more about what she's wearing than she knows herself.
And I think actually almost, you know, an easier place to start with that is know about what you're wearing.
Yeah.
You know,
good.
Be able to talk about, you know, if it comes down to, I mean, we're here talking about style and personal style, so that's what we can talk about. And
right.
I think, you know, if you can compliment a woman on what she's wearing, maybe know a little bit about that, but then also somehow just sort of reference what you have going on.
Yeah.
You know, they're invariably going to want to talk about you, you know,
right.
And I think the conversation should always be light.
Yeah.
You know.